And as the Venezuelan opposition fails to connect with the majority of the population, the Maduro government is working with Saudi Arabia to stabilize global oil prices. As a follow-up to the president's visit to the Middle Eastern country earlier this month, a Venezuelan delegation met with Saudi officials on Sunday to discuss a new strategy to raise the price of crude.